ppm. That's Ray Nicholas. He's opened up a pretty good size lead over the number 2 ppm of Ryder Lamb back there in the number 2 position. Ronnie Oxenstrom 3 has been good to run the number 49 of Kenton Sexton. He's battling hard with the number 27 of Wayne Schneider for that podium position. The top 4 riders is what we're looking for here in the 50cc Super Jets class, because the top 4 finishers will start on the CC oil injected division number 2 riders are down here on the line. Got the number 1 KTM and a Lancaster, Kentucky.